getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, Shadow Harvester back with Fall Guys, and not gonna lie, I wasn't expecting orange for the Ancient Deep. But I guess the Ancient Deep is orange. Huh. Well, that is a thinker. Hit parade time. Where we hit everyone, or we just request a hit out for someone, and like, we just, yeah, you know, take the reward, cash prize. It's like the old days of the Wild Wild West, where you capture a criminal, you get paid handsomely for the reward. Okay, so far so good. Well, of course it's so far so good. We've played this, and normally I don't go right into that on the first try. Okay. Okay, nice. Everything's coming up, Shadow Harvester. Alright. Well, the way it makes me sound when I say everything's coming up, me basically, it's like you type my name into Google and like literally every website has a picture of me on it or something. That'd be weird. Especially the websites we dare not speak its name. But hey, if you find me attractive, man, I'm flattered. But better not tell. You don't want to make it an awkward situation that I haven't already made an awkward conversation. And moving on, Party Promenade. Well, let's go. Pipes, pipes, pipes. You know, someone has a really good plumbing. These pipes are cleaner than, well, cleaner than the media's on TV. Especially most, especially like, I'm sure there's like some form of media where they actually just swear every time on the thing. I mean, what? Oh my gosh! How dare you? Ow! I went backwards because of stupid camera. Okay, I'm not. There we go, there we go. Okay, stupid ear. Do not do that right as I am about to make the most important jump in my life. Okay, aha. Got that. I got style. Yahoo. Now we can bask in the glory of our orangeness. Okay. Now we see how things go. We're doing Pipe Dream, alright. Alright. Jeez. we just got pipe themed mini games for this video, right? As far as I know, this would most likely be the last of the pipe-eccentric themed levels that at least have a majority of the entire area with pipes. And some other things, of course. Mm-hmm. Let's go in this beauty of a pipe. Let's see where it spits us. Alright, well, the fans aren't that difficult to avoid. I don't really want to get hit by a paintball. That other side, alright, this, I mean, honestly, this side's easier too, as well. Because the other one, you have to wait for, like, the seesaw thing to go down. If that's what I saw through. Like, okay, oh, it's right here. Alright, no, ah. Okay, ooh, jeez. Okay, nice. Not nice. Not very nice. Ah. I took a little extra jump there, but it's better to play it safe than sorry. We still made it. That's all that matters. Especially since all the beans are now rushing in. And rushing in they will. Okay. Yep. Now we got everything taken care of. Let's see how well everything goes with rollout. Oh, rollout. You are the bane of my existence at times. But we can get a little extremely luck based depending on our chances. Strawberry homing attack, strawberry. Oh jeez, whoa. You know allergic reactions and choking are probably the most deadliest things about some fruits, maybe, or anything in general, but honestly, Fall Guys fruits are very deadly. I might never eat a fruit again. I'm scared. I'm traumatized. Those fruits are lethal. I don't want to die in my sleep because I'm gonna get stabbed by a watermelon or something. Okay. Seesaw. Yeehaw. It's seesaw time. Now we just have to hope for the best and prepare for the worst. if only, right? Okay. Honestly, without all the weight, these look practically easy enough to go and take on. But as soon as the weight gets added, everything goes crazy. Alright, made it. Did you ever really doubt me? Well, you're not knocking me off. You ain't knocking me off. That silly little way. And, jeez, these two beans are following me. Good, well, granted, we're following them up here. I had a little delay there, so it makes up for it and stuff like that. Okay, now we just wait And we shall. With the power of me snapping my finger, this little match will end. No, not even. We're not even out of the teens yet. Okay. Little left. Okay, we're about wrapped up, and the final stretch, and there we go. The round's indeed over now. Yes. Very, very good. Now, we gotta figure out what's going up next, and we need to hurry, because, wow, my leg is throbbing for some reason. Like, I don't know. Like, that vein, bone, well, it's the bone, but, like, right there underneath your knee. All, like, almost down to where, like, the socks would go. If, I mean, to be fair, I wear, like, the really long kind of socks sometimes. I think I only have like one or two really small sizes of sock, but yeah. I mean, my dad had literally all of his leg hair removed from wearing really long socks and boots and stuff, where like that area between my ankle and my toes, of course, have no hair, but the rest is just a forest. How, why, and what am I doing wrong that I can't constantly see? Is there anything going good with this type of setup? Because it's like, we don't seem to be... Well, that's what happens when we kind of don't wear a hard hat when top secret things are being built. Not to mention, I'm literally jumping when I should not be jumping. Okay, this I can get behind if that kind of stuff doesn't mess me over. That was mean. That was very, very not me. Why do I think? Why do I think it's over? Now I'm sad. Okay, no one's behind me. Well, there are people behind me, but no one's literally, so behind me that if I fail like 100 times, I can still catch up. Alright. Let me... Okay, no. Okay, you two are fighting for the final spot. Okay. Alright. Nice. Very nice. And well, let's definitely stomp and ground. We're gonna stand our ground and stomp these rhino so hard they're gonna get amnesia. And then we can brainwash them and make them ours. And then we will ride them into town. And it will be awesome. Okay. No middle moving thing. We haven't seen that in some time. Yep. Okay. Oh, jeez. I mean, the fans were definitely a help the last time we set foot in this arena with these rhinoceroses. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay. That was a little edge-huggingly scary. Boy. Well, dang. Well, you know what? I'll end the video here. So, I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe. And I hate these rhinos. They're cool looking, but I hate them. Because they're unfair.